Dyak characteristics. Here the load resistance should not be very small. It should be 1 watt at least. Okay, if you have smaller one, use 2, 1k, 1k, 1k half watt, 1k half watt, you will get around 2 watt. 1k, 1k means 2k, half watt means 1 watt. The resistance here should be around 1.5k to 2.5k. You can have in that range 1.5k to 2.5k, but it should be at least 1 watt. And the procedure is like this. You need around 40 volts. The dyak is going to fire around 30 volts, sometimes till 33 volts. After that, you need to take 2 or 3 extra readings. So here the voltage should be at least around 40 volts. So you have to use 2 RPS in series, or use the bigger one, that is the 60 volt RPS. You should notice that. And this is the table. So you have 00 initially, then you may have some value here. Initially keep this in microampere range, this ammeter. This will be in 0 to 200 volt DC. Now give some voltage, you will get reading like this. In this table you will get reading like this. For 0, first write for 0, 0, 0 voltage, 0 current. Next, for around 14.6 you may get something, say 10 or 15 microamperes, but you have to remove voltmeter while seeing this reading. It will give 0 usually. So it will give 0, but you should write 0, and then in bracket you should write less than 0.005 microamperes, as already said, which will be put in separate video if time permits. Next, increase the voltage, again you will get 0. Again write same thing, increase the voltage. Okay, again while noting down this ammeter reading, you should open this voltmeter terminal. Then after 28 volt you should keep the ammeter in milliampere, else the dyak is now going to conduct and you will get milliampere here. If you keep in microampere range, the multimeter may get damaged. So after this 28.6, keep it in milliamperes. Again slowly increase the voltage. Say at 31.6, up to 31.6 the reading was 0. Then suddenly the reading becomes 24.6 and the ammeter shows some 4 or 5 milliamperes. Okay, now right here same microamperes, less than, same thing. Now after this slowly increase the supply so that you can get some 1 or 2 amperes more current. Voltage will decrease slightly, say small difference, then again small difference, small increment, go up to around 10 milliamperes. After 8 milliampere the dyak starts heating. So if you are going to take current more than 8 milliamperes, take, you will get a better graph. After taking the graph, after noting down the reading, immediately switch off the supply voltage or reduce the voltage. Okay, Now how to plot? Okay, before that, okay, now how to plot the graph? See, first 0, 0, so it will be this point. Next 14.6, 0, so this is V and this is I. Okay, so here we have in milliampere. Okay, and here you have volt, say 10, 20, 30, 40. Okay, you can write up to 33, 35 only is enough, there is no need of 40. Anyhow, now first point is 0, 0, plot it here. Second point is 14.6, 0, so 10, 20, this will be around 14.6. 0. Next 20.30, 20.30, 20 means near to 20 only. Next 28.60, so this is 20 and this is 30, so 28.6 will be here. Next 31.60, maximum value, so 31.60 maybe he will be here. After this we will get 24.6, 5 milliampere. See, 24.6, 20, 30, 24.6 will be here and 5 milliampere. So it will come around 1, 2, 4, this is 6. So here, okay. So this will be the point, our first point after the firing. Next 24.1, 7.2. This is 24.1, this is 7.1, 6, 8, 7.1, here only, but slightly here you will get. Next 7.2, sorry, next 8.6, 20, 8.6, you will get here 8.6, 8, 9, so 8.6 will be here, here only, slightly left. Next 23.6, 9.8, 9.8 means 10 here, but slightly less. So you got the readings like this. Now draw a line from here like this, like this, and from here you should write dotted line, straight line. Okay, dotted line. We don't know how the curve actually moves from here to here, that is from off state to on state. From here you can write straight line, actually it should be smooth, but okay, sometimes when you write smooth you do more mistakes, that is why you can write straight line, okay, as much as possible. Now these four points, okay, we have written zero, but actually they are not zero, there may be some nanoampere of current, we don't know, because our multimeter does not have nanoampere range. But when this is 0, we are sure that this is lesser than at least 0.005 microamperes. Okay, so we have to mark these 4 points, okay, this one, this one, this one and this one, 4 points as less than 0.005 microamps, to indicate or to inform that we are not sure about these values. We have marked this value as at perfect 0 milliampere, because in this scale we cannot plot microamperes, because each centimeter is milliampere. Okay, or if you want you can select two scales. Okay, enough, that is not necessary here. Now the question is, why this is less, how can you say less than 0.005 milliampere, microampere? See, the multimeter minimum value is 0.01 volt or ampere or milliampere, whatever it is, it shows only two digit after the point, means it will give reading 0.01 if the actual value of the quantity is एटलीस्ट 0.005. दैट मीन्स सपोज इफ द वैल्यू इज 0.001 इट विल गिव जीरो ओनली रीडिंग, इफ इट इज 0.002 इट विल गिव जीरो ओनली, इफ इट इज 0.003 इट विल गिव जीरो, 4, 0, 5 देन इट विल गिव 0.01. Many students, at least most of the girls know this, and some of the boys also. This I will explain separately in another class. Okay, this is a forward and then also reverse also you do that.